In the 10th Parliament, the opposition moved a private member's bill to introduce a cocktail of constitutional and electoral reforms, but the term of Parliament elapsed before they could get to the second reading of the bill that was moved by the Ndora East legislator Wilfred Nuwagaba. Now they are back to square one.
Amidst the reform that we will wish to see it change is the Office of the Electoral Commission. You know, we want the Office of the Electoral Commission to be totally independent.
The Shadow Minister of Information, Joyce Wagala, says they have invited key icons of democracy and rule of law from across the East African region who are expected to enrich their discussions.
After this retreat, which brings together members of parliament in the opposition, scholars, people from the civil society, past members of parliament, but also other stakeholders, after that retreat, we are taking this conversation to the public. And we will not even need the public to come where we are. We will go to the public where they are.
As 2026 draws nearer, opposition believe the earlier the country addresses pending political questions impeding democracy, the better. Cleaning up elections is high on the opposition's agenda. The opposition proposed an amendment of the law to change the appointment process of commissioners of the Electoral Commission. They claim that the current procedure does not guarantee independence of the commission.
That we have to cleanse the elections several times to make them clean by actually amending the laws. Those laws must be amended by making the election or the appointment of the commissioners of electoral commission different from what it is today.
They also propose to resurrect the presidential term limits, which were scrapped from the constitution in 2005.
The terms, the presidential term limits, the age limits, and you have heard that for most of the time we have never agreed on the removal of the term limits. We've never agreed, but also the proportional representation in parliament. These are views that some people have never known or interested themselves in.
The government has been tagging constitutional and electoral reforms on the Constitutional Review Commission, but its establishment has dragged for close to 7 years. Opposition believes by rolling out consultation, they'll be able to push the government to act.
One way of moving it to work is the conference we are going to hold. When they see us working and giving them actually our ideas, I'm very sure they will now start working, if in case they have been sleeping on their job.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi.